Now, I don't kid you, 19, 20, 100 kids doctors, I'm only kidding. But it is great to see Azam and Mohammed, his kids, growing up in the industry that is ever changing. Healthcare today in this nation is changing. It's changing in leaps and bounds, and it's changing each and every day. It's changing at the state level with the state Medicaid redesign, and it's changing at the Obama healthcare at the federal level as well. So we have what we have today is the Medicaid managed care, Medicare. This is what's keeping a lot of us alive here in our communities, but most of all is keeping our communities alive. And that's what we need to be able to do. So I want to give Ben Sanai a round of applause again to wish them a happy I noticed when I came according to Arab time, which means I came very early. So I probably missed the other 500 people that will be here shortly. But to all of them and to all of you, thank you for what you do for our communities. Thank you for allowing our communities to grow. And thank you for making a difference in our great city, our state, and our nation. I stand with you. It is important that we stand together. We are one. We will all together, and we will work together. And to get the best health care, obviously, is number one for a lot of families. Health care, education, housing, these are the important things that face us day to day. And right now, Ben Sinai is taking care of that health care issue. And I want to thank our local hospitals for all the good work that they do, and many of the doctors that are here today that are working out of our local hospitals for the good work that they do, Maimonides, Lutheran, and others. But Ben Sinai has done and continues to do a great service for you and for Bay Ridge, Sunset Park, Brooklyn, and the city as a whole. Thank you. God bless you. Have a great new year. Enjoy your day. And happy holidays.
Thank you. We still have a lot of people coming in. I want to take this moment to thank everyone once again for joining us for our 9th annual Ben Sinai Holiday Party. We have a lot of distinguished guests here today. We had Marty Golden a few moments ago. We have members from the Maimonides family to my right. And we have a large sample of our backbone, which is the Ben Sinai patient base in the audience. And I just want to take one more moment to thank all of you for your constant support and for allowing us to provide your health care and be your health provider and your program. So I also want to thank Mike all the way from Cape May. Every year he provides us with the best food. And from what I can see, we're in for quite a treat. I see stuff that I haven't seen in years before, but I want everyone to give a round of applause for Mike, Sherry, and the entire team, all the way from Cape May. So, for food, we're going to start dinner around 5:30. 6 o'clock. I forgot, Arab time. So we're gonna delay dinner at 6 o'clock, and then afterwards, we have a lot of great desserts for you. So without further ado, I want to invite our leader, Dr. Hussam Amin, to say a few words of evening about you.
Good evening, everyone. I'm not going to say any speech today. I was told from last year, don't give speeches, so no speeches. But I want to thank all of you for coming, taking the time. And we got so lucky this year that we have a temperature of 66 or 68. So we are so lucky. So thank you very much for taking the time. And thank you for sticking by us all this time to be part of the Ben Sinai family. And I really want to thank Maimonides Hospital. And this is our 4th year with Maimonides. And I believe personally, this is the best thing at Ben Sinai we did. That we really need to become affiliated with a hospital at Maimonides. And I had myself a family experience this year with the breast center at Maimonides. And the service we have there and the care they have about the staff and about the patient is something you cannot find at any hospital in the Manhattan or any of the boroughs in New York City. So I think we are so lucky to have a hospital like Maimonides in our neighborhood. And I believe that, you know, us as a community, we start to understand the difference between different hospitals and which hospital serves us better. And I believe personally is Maimonides is the best hospital in Brooklyn and best hospital in New York City. I want to thank Mr. Stanzioni, Dominic Stanzioni, for coming all the way to be with us. And Dominic lives far from here. And on a Sunday, and it takes the time to come all the way to be with us, so I really want to thank you. And I know that this means to you like a lot, and thank you for coming over. Harold Wodinesky, this is Harold, like, you know, like, you really is one of the dynamic people who joined me in Maimonides, and he is the one that really, like, help plans and get physicians together in this healthcare era. For physician to start to survive and to provide service to the patient with the whole changes in managed care. So thank you, Harold, for all the work you do. I want to thank Consul Mahmoud Amel for being with us. And really, I want to thank Consul Mahmoud for taking the time and being, and hopefully Consul Farouk will be with us. But thank you very much for always, always being with us in all our events. Thank you very much. I'm not going to thank everyone because I really want to thank all of you. So forgive me if I don't mention you, but really thank you. Thank you for all our local pharmacies. Pharmacy in the Fifth, Mr. Habib Jordan, for all the support and his leadership in the community. We have St. Mary's Pharmacy, we have Iman Pharmacy, we have Tiva Pharmacy, we have Pyramids Pharmacy. And Pyramids Pharmacy, they're very generous to the community, and we have many gifts for all this pharmacy mentioned. We're going to raffle maybe 100 gifts today, so stay to the end because all of you are going to win a gift. So thank you for the pharmacy. I want to thank Dosha Diagnostics and they're going to different management, so it's not going to be Doshi, but for the services, Bayridge Imaging, one to thank BioReference Lab. So really people what we try to do, we have a network of places who cares. And I still advocating the idea that if we bond together, we'll be able to provide the best service to our patients. And also, if the patient doesn't have the capability to pay, which I'm really advocating, we still have to be able to treat them without charging them. So till this time, in 20 years of a practice, I don't have a collection agency. I never go after a patient for collection. And if anybody comes, have no insurance, and have nothing, and want to be treated, I'll treat them for free, and I'm going to give them medicine. I can call Mr. Joe that send me medicine for free and give it to them. You don't have having a statement, but really, it's. I was talking with Senator Bolton, and he was mentioning the difficulties our local firms is going to face, because as part of everything, the big body CBS and other things, they really ganging to try to make our local pharmacies give them some hardship. So we need to support our local pharmacies in this very difficult time. Finally, I want to my cousin Mike, for really he cooked for 1500 patients. So I'm telling you, he has 400 pounds of fish, he has all kind of meat. So please, my cousin here, so we need to thank him for coming all the way and bring all this food for us.
His wife, beautiful wife Sherry, in the back.
And I want to thank the New Egypt Group and the team. And wish the best for Egypt. And really, I really want, we're all Arabs, we're all Egyptians. And we have actually local difficulty in the community at this time. So I think we need to go over our differences. We need to love each other, and we need to promote an environment, how to survive and how to succeed. And how can we love our country at the end? Because if we really have all these fights back and forth, we're not going to be able to do anything. I want to thank Mr. Mohammed Khashab, and this is people who follow ART. Mr. Mohammed Khashab, we have all the Arabic TV. We have maybe 20 channels, but Mr. Mohammed, he go out of his way and he do two live programs. One called The Bridge, it comes every Friday, and one comes called New York Doctors and comes every Monday night. So I really had the honor to participate in the New York Doctors, and I hope all of you watch it. It's a live program, 90 minutes, comes every Monday night, and we'll try to give you all the evidence based, take your questions live, answer your questions, and I believe that we want to move the program to a different place, and it's going to be able to serve all our community. I want to thank Father Fidri Latin. Father Fidri, today, he had many things to do. Finally, very quick, I want to go over Ben's and his staff. And I have to come to Dr. Gabri team. Dr. Gabri. Gabri is my brother and my right hand. And everyone loves him. Women, men, everyone. And he has something, everyone look at his face. Even no matter what, he can cut them open. He can take whatever he does, they love him. So God really being one of the assets of Ben Sinai, and he will be part of Ben Sinai to the end. So one thing, God. Few more minutes and I'm done. I want to thank the office manager, Hannah Jaber. And Hannah. Yeah. Hannah Jaber, she's shy, but she is a dynamic machine. She's direct. If anybody see her working, you got to know who she is. So she's able to handle this 14,450 patients with all the problems. And she's able to handle this and to keep her mind in a good position. So thank you, Hannah. Going back to Ben Sinai staff, need to thank all the assistants. I need to thank Dr. Amina, Dr. Baha, Dr. Rahman, Dr. Ahmed, and we have Dr. Mohammed Sharif just join us. And I want to thank all the staff, the front staff. We have Marwan, we have Mohammed Suleiman, and we have Mark Atif.
We have Sandy. All young stars. I mean, this is really like the young stars we have. We have Adel Fossi, and we have Sagi Ramadan. And Sandy, of course, Sandy. So we want to thank all of them. We need to thank Queen Teresa and Teresa. For all you who know Teresa, Teresa had a party for her 60th birthday. She's not 60, she's 50. But she made her 60th birthday party last Saturday. And this was a huge party that we had the honor to attend. Then she has to keep up with this party. So two parties back to back. So thank you, Teresa. And she signed with Ben Sinai for another 10 years. So we have the papers, so she's going to be with us for another 10 years. We have Dr. Labires, our psychiatrist. We have Dr. Mansour, the gastroenterologist. We have Dr. Hanna, the gastroenterologist. We have Dr. Golik, and Dr. Golik, our podiatrist. And this is the first time he attended with us to come to our event. He has family obligation, but he came. But Dr. Golik, he is, I have to give this one. He, one of the non-Arabic doctors, that he doesn't act in the mentality like, you know, the patient has to have insurance. Patient, so I can go to him when he's seeing patient. Dr. Golik, I have someone who doesn't have insurance. Can you just see him? Of course, bring him over. And he can see them, do anything for them, doesn't charge them. So really, Dr. Golik, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Patients, love you. We have Dr. Amdar Bokros, our cardiologist. And Dr. Amdar, he's been now like a year and a half at Ben Sinai. And the service is providing, I think his young cardiologist growing. And very soon, he's going to be the biggest cardiologist in Brooklyn. He's very, takes his time with his patients, take good care of them. So I think he's growing like no country with his cardiologist. So thank you, One. One to thank Nirveen. Nirveen also have many gifts with us. And we have the support and home. The home care, this is a home care agency. And they really have the heart for our patients, to help our patients. If they don't have insurance, they also go to them. So thank you. Now our physical therapy department, and I want to really, like, you know, like my brother, Dr. Gamal Musa, and Dr. Alaa Asad Al-Nabi. And we're going to have very new surprises coming to you from physical therapy department very soon. So stay tuned. You're going to have all the services for physical therapy, chiropractors, acupuncture, pain management. It's coming soon to Ben Sinai. So stay tuned, and you're going to have the best service. I want to thank all the doctors that, you know, being working with us, Dr. Sami Lashin, pain management. We have Dr. Samir Khosrow, ophthalmology. So every doctor taking care of our patients, I want to thank them. I want to thank Dr. Hussam Ibn Mawi for his leadership in our community. And Dr. Hussam, everyone here knows him, and he's really a big brother to us. And we hope that we have members in our committee like Dr. Hussam, because if we have people like him, we're going to be in a very much better place. So thank you, Dr. Hussam, for being here. I want to thank Mr. Roy. Roy is our DJ, and Roy with us from Ben Sinai from the beginning. And he's going to be with us to the end. I want to thank Mr. Jamal Trabolsi, our photographer, and he's one of the best talented photographers around. So I hope I did not miss anyone, but really, finally, I want to thank all my patients, and for really support. And I was telling everyone, we have 10, 15 new patients every day without advertising. So they believe in us and support for us. So I want to thank you for this. I need to thank Mr. Ahmed Maharim, Mr. Mohammed Al-Karhi, and Mr. Waleed Rabah for all. And Mr. Atif Ibeli came a little bit late, Egyptian time. Mr. Atif, thank you for the support. Thank you for the support. Finally, I want to thank my own family. I want to thank my wife, Cynthia. She's been married to me for 30 years. And she still agreed to share me with the community. Like, she told me, like, you know, you spend your time with them, you love them. So she still wish, you know, she sees me 4 hours a week. So I want to thank her really for sharing me with you, and really, like, you know, I love you, she loves you, and thank you much for the support. So
I hope I did not miss anybody. Thank you again. And we look forward to have our next event. It's going to be 1 p.m. because the queue showed up very late. So we're not going to make 4 o'clock. It's going to be 1 o'clock. So next year, God willing, it's going to be 1 o'clock. Thank you and have a great evening.
Quick stat correction. Dr. Amin has been married to my mother for 29 years, not 20 years. 30 years. 30 years. Okay. Yes, I'm 20. Here's the math. All right. We have a great program for you guys today. We have entertainment. We have great food. We're going to have a blast. We're going to celebrate this time. But before that, I would like to invite Mr. Dominic Stangione to say a few words.
Well, thank you very much. Since I'm between food and entertainment, I'll be very brief. It's great to be here with my colleagues from Maimonides, and I just want to take this opportunity to acknowledge Dr. Amin. Dr. Amin is not only a phenomenal physician, but he's a great, great leader, one who brings everyone together. And as you said earlier, in the times that we're in today, we need more leaders like Dr. Amin. So everyone, give him a round of applause. Stand up. Stand up and give him a round of applause. Thank you, Dr. Amin, for your leadership. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. Senator. We have a distinguished guest who just joined us, walked in through the door, Councilman Vincent Gentile. It's an honor to have you here again. I want to thank you for all the support every year, year after year. We love the great things you do for the Bay Ridge community. And I would like you to have say a few words.
Thank you so much. Salaam alaikum, thank you very much. And I'm so pleased to be here with Dr. Amin and everybody from Ben Sinai, because this is always a nice celebration, and Dr. Amin gets bigger and bigger every year. I can't believe it. I think every inch of this place is filled, and that means a good time, and certainly shows the respect and the appreciation we have with Dr. Amin and his whole staff. So his staff really deserves a mention and appreciation also. So Dr. Amin, thank you for having me. Thank you for your good work in our community. Keep up the good work. Thank you.
I so appreciate the opportunity to also offer my feelings, my strong feelings for Dr. Amin and all he's been able to accomplish. He's a tremendous leader, a tremendous visionary, and an unbelievable doctor. It's been my pleasure to work with him, and we look forward to working with him for many, many years to come.
Thank you. Council Mahmoud Amer from the Egyptian Council to say a few words.
I'm very happy to be with you all tonight among friends. Dr. Fassam is always representing the Egyptian community in a very high manner. And so, as I was telling him a few moments ago, that the number of people participating is on the rise. So this actually manifests a great statement to the achievements that you're achieving within the community. That's very good. So on behalf of the Consul General and the Consul of Egypt in New York, we wish everybody attending here a happy new year. And I don't want to take much of the time because I'm in the middle of between you guys and President Stiglitz. So I don't want to be that. So happy new year to everybody, and we're very happy to be here, and we're very happy to recognize Dr. Amin's efforts. Thank you.
Thank you, Council. Father Fidelity and team, I don't know what to say. Thank you for your constant support. I know you're feeling under the weather, you have obligations, but it's always an honor to have you here.
Good evening. Hi, everybody. Just give me 1 second, please, because this is very important. There are powers in this country that preaching hate and try to divide us. They're trying to label our community. But I want to tell you, tonight in this place, in the spirit of the holidays, Dr. Amin is bringing all of us united, Christians, Muslims, Jews. We are here. This is America. We are united. And we will not allow those who preach hate to divide us. We will stand together. We will continue to be together. Because this is what America is all about. So today, I want you to join me to thank Dr. Amin for bringing all of us together. To be here. To break bread together. The well-being of the community is not only physical, but also spiritual and also social. And what Dr. Amin is doing here is bringing us the opportunity to be united so we can overcome those who preach hatred and division. Thank you guys. God bless you, Dr. Amin. God bless you. This is your time and your practice and the amazing work you do in our community. Thank you.
I can't elaborate on the timing of that, and I really appreciate your words, and this is really a time for us to come together and be united with what some of our friendly politicians are saying on national television today. I would also like now the opportunity to invite Mr. Muhammad Khashad to say a few words.
We have a moving mic now, so if you don't come up,
مساء الخير عليكم جميعا. بشكر الدكتور حسام. على فكره الدكتور حسام من اول ما عمل البرنامج يعني كان شويه مخدوم شويه او كده. فاتزنقنا في اول بعد حلقتين ثلاثه اتزنقنا تقريبا كانت المذيعه مش موجوده وكان هو لوحده. فقلت له دكتور بتعمل البرنامج لوحدك فعلا تعمله. انا كنت شايفه هو يعني ما بيتكلمش كتير بس كان شكله يعني بيشتغل كويس على نفسه. اتفاجئت مش دكتور حسام بقى اعلامي كبير قاعد على الكاميرا يعني هو اللي بياكل الكاميرا. فانا عايزكم كلكم تشوفوا برنامج نيويورك دكتورز. دكتور حسام يعني فعلا عامل فيه شغل يستحق ان احنا كلنا نشوفه. وكل سنه وانتم طيبين وبشكركم على الفضيله.
We can't have dinner before hearing Dr. Garpa say a few words to us. Dr. Garpa is standing between 100 and 200 people and their food right now.
Assalamu alaikum. Hello, everyone. I would like to thank everyone. Come to Dito Alapari. Thank you so much for the support. Without you, we're not going to be here today. We're here because of your support. First of all, I would like everybody to stand up 1 minute silence to express our deep sorrows for everybody. He lost one member of his family all over the world. So please join us to stand up 1 minute of silence. الوقوف دي احدى يا جماعه الشهداء وعلى كل الناس اللي فقدوا حد من عائلتهم او من اسرهم. دي احدى لو سمحت. Thank you so much. Everybody can be seated, please. I'm not going to speak too much. You know about Dr. Amin. Everybody know Dr. Amin. He is a real leader. He know how to run organization. He know how to run big business. He is very smart person. I'm so happy to learn from him, to be his right hand. He is my real brother, and I wish him the best. When he started, as Dr. Muhammad Al-Khashab mentioned, the program of New York Doctors, I was really, like, I know Dr. Amin is really talented and he can do it, but I wasn't, like, expecting that success. It's really one of the big show now like around the Arab channels. You can watch it every Monday live at 9 p.m. Dr. Amin, New York Doctors. With Dr. Mohammed Khashab, the CEO of Rich Media, Dish Network. We like to welcome him every time and everybody. I don't want to mention anybody's name because we have a lot of people here. So I'm going to leave you alone to enjoy the dinner. I don't want to hold a lot from them. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Doctor. Now, I would like to invite Dr. Elad Musa to say a few words. He's the head of our physical therapy department at Ben Sinai. And as Dr. Amin mentioned earlier tonight, we have a lot of surprises for you this year. And 2016 is going to be a great year for that department.
Welcome everybody, happy holiday for everybody. I wish everybody enjoy the time, enjoy the night, enjoy everything, and happy new year to come. Hopefully, inshallah, next year we might have a big surprise for you in the physical therapy department. And stay tuned with us. In a few months, we will have another occasion. Thank you and happy holiday.
ويا رب كده كل الناس كلها متجمعه وكل الناس سعيده وبعض صحه جميله وكل سايناي يعني هوم تايم بقالي مش بس سايناي دي سايناي انا بدات قبل تريننج بعد تريننج وبصراحه يعني اتس جريت ان احنا نشوف كل سايناي جروين وان شاء الله هيبقى احسن واحسن ويا رب تكون كل حاجه الناس بتقدمها والخدمات بتقدمها تعجبكم ولو في اي حد معترض اي حاجه كلمه ماشي شكرا مع السلامه
Really, I can't say anything more than what everybody said. All the lightning and thunder is gone. خليني أحكي كلمتين بالعربي. إن كان مصري أو سوري أو فلسطيني أو عراقي كلنا عرب. خلي يعني تفكيرنا يضم من الناحية هذه حتى نقدر نتقدم في هذه البلد. Thank you. To repeat a few words from the team said, there is no place for hatred among us. We are here and this is a very good example for us how we bring people together. And I just want to tell you, Dr. Amin, people come to you not only because you are very good in medicine or you are expert and your colleagues are experts. This is all because you have good heart. You have a great heart. A good personality, and that's what really brings people together all the time and bring them back to you. So thank you very much, and God bless you. Thank you.